हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर पवार एस वी फ्रॉम सौ सुंदरबाई मानेकड़सू पॉलिटेक्निक अहमदनगर. इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव सीन द फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन शिवाज ब्लेसिंग. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ दैट लेसन. इन द समर 2019 वन क्वेश्चन वॉज आस्क्ड ऑन दिस यूनिट इज स्टेट एनी फोर क्वालिटीज ऑफ शिवा दैट हैव इंस्पायर्ड यू. द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज एक्सपेक्टेड शिवाज फोर क्वालिटीज सच एज शिवाज क्वालिटीज दैट हैव इंस्पायर्ड मी आर हीज नंबर वन इंटेलिजेंस, सेकंड हीज हार्डवर्किंग नेचर, नंबर थर्ड डेडिकेशन एंड नंबर फोर्थ ऑबिडियंस एंड बीइंग अ विजनरी. इफ द आंसर हैज दोज फोर क्वालिटीज यू विल गेट टू मार्क्स आउट ऑफ टू. इन द समर 2019 एग्जाम देर वॉज also asked summarize the struggle of Shiva for 4 marks. In that question the answer is Shiva with his elder sister Yogeshwari used to sell the garland at traffic signals and other places after their school. Despite all the hard work his family members did, money was insufficient. Therefore, Shiva used to sell the newspapers. Though Krishna paid the Shiva's school fees, Shiva's family needed cash for rent and food among other things. So he continued working and studying hard after his school. He got admission in computer science engineering. He studied hard and scored good marks. Then he gave up their flower work. Now, after classes, Shiva began working late into the night as a salesman in an electronic shop. At one point, Shiva left his job at the electronic store and started a computer repair service with a friend. With all this, Shiva sometimes reported late for college. Being tired, he would take a nap in the class. Classmates giggled and teachers rebuked him. Meanwhile, from newspaper delivery boy, in the morning, Shiva graduated to sub-agent with about 50 customers. His earnings increased substantially, but the workload had shot up too. He was still delivering papers but also had to visit homes and offices to collect payments and acquire more customers. On Krishna's suggestion, he also enrolled in a CAT coaching class. However, he attending few lectures, Shiva realized that he didn't have the time to attend the lectures, so he kept taking their notes and old CAT question papers and study at home. Krishna prepared him for mock interviews for IIM and group discussions. Together they spent hours preparing for IIM admission. He got admission in IIM. After his IIM, he got a job as a deputy country manager in Sri Lanka. This answer is expected for 4 marks. Next, in winter 2018, the question was asked for 2 marks. Describe the family condition of Shiva Kumar during his childhood and school life. Answer of this question is, the family condition of Shiva Kumar during his childhood and school life was not financially well off. His father was an out of work as a lorry driver who did not have ₹15,000 to pay Shiva's annual fees. Shiva's mother sold her jewelry for his admission in मारुति विद्यालय एंड आईसीएसई स्कूल. शिवा एंड हिज एल्डर सिस्टर योगेश्वरी यूज टू सेल द गार्लैंड्स एट ट्रैफिक सिग्नल्स एंड अदर प्लेसेस आफ्टर द स्कूल. शिवा यूज टू सेल द न्यूज पेपर्स डिस्पाइट ऑल हिज हार्ड वर्क. मनी वॉज इन सफिशियंट फॉर द फैमिली. दिस वॉज द फैमिली कंडीशन ऑफ शिवा इन हिज चाइल्डहुड. इन समर 2018 another question was asked on this lesson is how did Krishna Vedvyasa help Shiva to complete his education. Answer of the question is Krishna Vedvyasa paid Shiva's school fees regularly. Krishna always remained his guide and mentor. After his schooling he suggested Shiva to take admission in either mechanical engineering or computer science. After Shiva got admissions into an engineering college and chose computer science, Krishna signed Shiva's admission form as his guardian and continued paying the fees. He also paid for his CAT coaching classes fee. This answer is expected for 2 marks. This was the question asked in summer 2018 exam. Next question asked in winter 2017 exam was stated the hardships taken by Shiva's family to overcome the difficult times. Answer of this question is here Shiva's father Nagendra bought flowers that his wife. We can discuss another questions like describe how Shiva prepared for IIM exam. The answer of the question is Shiva began preparing for IIM's CAT examination, enrolled in a CAT coaching class. However, he studied at home, taking notes and whole question papers for written test. He prepared for interview and group discussions, watching news and reading on current affairs. Next question, describe the family condition of Shiva Kumar during his childhood and school life. This question, answer of the question we discussed here. Shiva's father Nagendra was a lorry driver. He bought flowers that his wife strung into garlands. Then Shiva and his sister Yogeshwari the garlands at traffic signal and other places after their school. Apart from this, Shiva also sold newspaper. In this way they were earning their living. Next question is summarize the success story of Shiva. Shiva is a poor boy who made him deputy country manager by his hard efforts. He struggled hard in schooling, engineering and management studies. He did many odd jobs like delivering newspapers, washing cars. Mr. Krishna helped him due to his talent. After completion of his IIM studies, he became deputy country manager in a company. Those questions are important for MSBT exam. We discussed here the questions asked previously in MSBT for qualities, then struggle of Shiva, then family condition of family condition at his childhood, in his childhood. Those questions are very important for MSBT exam. So some questions asked previously, other questions or those questions will be asked in incoming exams. We discussed here very important questions. So today we will stop here. Thank you very much.